Good evening. Once again, another fairly cloudy night in store. Damp as conditions will be to the south and the east. Temperatures for morning above freezing in the morning, but a chilly start in southwest Scotland. But here's some brightness, as is the case in northwest England into the afternoon. Remaining damp across some parts of eastern England. Not quite as wet as morning. Skies will brighten a little bit, but as a digging northeasterly wind starts to set up, it will feel chillier. And across the Pennines and Peak District, you could see a bit of sleet or wet snow on the highest ground. Rain showers further south, most of you avoid them, and across the southwest and through Wales, particularly to sheltered western areas where the mountains offer some shelter from that wind, we'll see the best of the brighter breaks. But temperatures not a great deal higher than we begin with, at around 6 degrees. Northern Ireland should stay dry and bright throughout the day, varying amounts of sunshine. Fine too, as I said, across southwest Scotland. A bit more cloud further north, and certainly across eastern Scotland, you will feel the force of that wind, making it feel distinctly cold. Now that wind will remain strong throughout the night, particularly across England and Wales. And with that breeze falling a little bit lighter further north, there could be a few mist and fog patches, but the general trend to go through Wednesday into Thursday, you'll notice the drop in temperatures. You'll probably notice that more across southern areas. Yes, skies will brighten, but as that wind digs in, 2 or 3 degrees on your thermometers, it will feel much, much colder in the breeze. It will bring a fair amount of cloud, maybe just one or two light wintry showers here and there, but most will be dry. Brightest conditions on Thursday will be towards sheltered western areas, and the rest of the week is going to remain distinctly chilly. Check out all the latest details online. From me, good night.
Thanks tonight. BBC Two's leaving the Earth's atmosphere behind to explore the weather of the planets.
For King Henry! For England! And for St. George!
Queen Catherine, she's a little fireball.
Too hot for you, Mr. Colbert.
Really?
The King seems quite taken with Lady Latimer.
You would not like to be Queen of England?
No!
The Tudors, the thrilling climax, continues Saturday at 9:45 on BBC Two.
740 horsepower! Top speed! Nobody knows!
Look at him tumble!
Oh, crikey, it's the Albanian Rozzers!
I can hear it. I don't know where it is.
I think he could be a massive idiot.
All new Top Gear continues Sunday at 8 on BBC Two. And catch up on the series so far on BBC iPlayer.
Now taking flight into the atmosphere of the solar system, BBC Two probes space. Wonders of the Universe with everyone's favourite prof, Brian Cox. The new series is coming soon to BBC Two. American football playoff highlights up next.
Single-sex classes.
Who thought this one up?
You enjoy being a moron.
Yeah.
You, cooler.
What did you do?
None of your business.
Will Waterloo Road welcome its new arrivals?
Something's not right.
They should concentrate on bumping our salaries, never mind worrying about this nonsense.
I have messed up big style.
Maybe we need to think again about whether you're ready to go back to school.
Maybe school isn't ready for me yet.
Waterloo Road, next Wednesday at 8 on BBC One and BBC One HD.